Having kimchi in space, you are far from your home planet. When you eat your own traditional food, that makes you feel emotionally supported. I'm So-Yeon Lee, first Korean astronaut in space. When I was a kid, couldn't dare to dream to be an astronaut. Korea even doesn't have a space agency. We had a really, really hard time to feed our own people.